Hey, Butthole! This one's locked. Maybe there's a clue to who's behind all this. Climb on those logs and see.
Hey, man. You hired us to dress up like monsters and scare a bunch of kids. You didn't think nothing about no dead counselor. I can't go back to jail, man.
You know what? You're crazy. I didn't know we were gonna work for somebody so twisted and evil.
You can't leave now. My plan is almost complete. Go back out there and do what I fucking paid you to do. Or I'll call your parole officer and tell him you made me get naked and watch Kevin Spacey movie.
You fucking sicko.
Mimsy!
Yeah, boss?
Mimsy, I thought I told you to just tie up the camp counselors.
I did, boss, just like you said. I tied them up real good so they couldn't escape, just like in that movie Saw.
Saw? You fucking asshole. I didn't want you to kill them.
Gee, you didn't. Sorry, boss.
It doesn't matter. As long as we get Lake Titicaca shut down so I never have to come to camp again. No more mistakes. And make sure that asshole Jimmy doesn't screw things up.
Okay, boss. I hid the boathouse key right here in the cabin. No one's ever gonna find that last counselor.
They better not, Mindy. Meet me at the docks by the canoes later. We have one more loose end to tie up, then camp will be over.
Thank you. Jimmy. Drugs.
What an achievement. The cleanup effort after we save camp is gonna be epic. All hands on deck!
Thank you.
Keep it up.
I just want to tie you up and throw you in the water.
No!
It's the last counselor, and she's alive. Good work, Butthole. Now we still have a chance to save the king.
What are you waiting for, Minzy? Take care of her.
Oh my god, it's Nathan. Butthole, did you see anything in that cabin? Any clues to what's going on here? Nope. Butthole doesn't know anything.
You're too late, Jimmy.
Come here.
All I have to do is get rid of the last counselor, and the authorities will shut down the king. No more canoe races, marshmallows, and unisex showers. My nightmare will finally be over.
Oh no! Nathan's been possessed by evil spirits using him to shut down the camp. We have to stop him.
You can't stop me. I spent all my allowance money on the best drug-addicted criminals money could buy. Meet my minion. 100 bucks bonus for whoever kills that Jimmy kid.
This time, boss.
Your dirty tricks won't work this time, Jimmy.
Fight that evil spirit, Nathan. Let's save camp together.
Coming to get you.
Good luck catching Fast Pass.
Jimmy's gonna get hurt. He's gonna get hurt real bad.
Boss says marshmallows are made from spider eggs.
Well, they still taste good.
Does it make you feel good to pick on a kid with special needs?
I can't look!
Oh, Bartlett's got a minion in it. Nate!
How about we go make some nice s'mores by the campfire?
Yeah, let's stop fighting and do that.
Maybe after we kill you.
Thank you.
This is the kind of poor sportsmanship I've come to expect from the blue team.
That hammer's always the right tool for the jab. Where'd you learn to do that?
From no one. Chaos is my master.
You're gonna love this one, boss.
Blue team's not gonna win this one, Jim Jim. I promise.
Oh. Stay strong, Professor. Mint is on the way.
Please help.
It's true what they say. Breakfast really is the most important meal of the day. Minta! Go forth and meet it, Red. Sorry, Dylan. He's coming right back.
When I wake up tomorrow, it's not gonna be because some asshole's blowing a bugle.
How about a nice canoe race instead?
Bad news, Jimmy. We brought headgear.
Now nothing can hurt it.
I got a hankering for child's play.
I'm almost ready, boss.
When I'm done, all this will be parking lot.
I just want to tie you up and torture you a little bit. Maybe your parents shouldn't have shunned me in high school.
The tingle is how you know it's working!
Oh boy, I got a real good feeling about this caper, boss. We can't lose!
Don't jinx it, Mendy!
Kids, let's not fight. Who wants to sing Tardy Caca Hula Gal?
Crude but effective.
gonna kill you fast, but now I got some other ideas. I'm gonna fry your liver up with some shallots.
Stop that this instant! You could hurt one of these precious children!
Don't you dare.
Sam, I had you! Now I'm vulnerable again! I'm gonna get you guys good this time!
All the cats I thought you were an asshole, Jimmy. They told me.
Well, goddammit! And now, to freshen things up with the intense flavor of mint!
Need a quick burst of energy to show those bad guys you mean business?
I had no idea cereal was so powerful!
Is back at full speed. Ready to pummel enemies at mach speed.
No running! The pier is so slippery!
Sorry, ma'am.
Barry should kill Mint, dammit! No fair!
Put down that machete this
evening! Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Trick or treat, assholes! Ah! Stupid Mint getting in the way of my murder!
What are you gonna do in a world without camp, Jimmy?
That won't happen on my watch. You're covered in berries. You can't hurt my minty friends.
That kid looks really dead. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Where are the other counselors? Are they okay?
They all died brutal and tragic deaths. But as long as you're alive, we can still save the camp this summer. Hooray!
Hooray! Hooray!
That's right, because nothing on this planet can stop Lake Titicaca from being open all summer long.
trail across the galaxy, Crunch. I've been waiting for the perfect time to strike. The perfect time for payback.
Leave this place. We shall settle our differences another time. I'm busy right now helping my friend save this counselor so their summer camp won't be shut down.
Oh, really? Well, if this counselor is what you want, come and get her.
No! Let me go! Help! Oh, my God! Somebody help me!
Oh, no! There's no telling what that evil alien will do to her!
She's our only chance at staying at camp. We have to save her again.
Damn it, I knew you were going to say that.
Thank you. people!
No need to, Donald Trump! A great success! I shall stalk you on Instagram!
I can help you find the last counselor, but I need your help first. My powers are weak. I need sustenance to replenish them. Retrieve milk from the mess hall and bring it to me. Hurry, there's no time to waste.
I'm proud of you, Butthole. You did it, Butthole. You earned every badge in record time. I think you might like camp almost as much as I do. Just kidding. No one loves camp as much as me. Oh, bummer. We have to keep looking for counselors. The cleanup effort after we save camp is gonna be epic. All hands on deck!